Hello children, those who had network problems, for them I'm going to revise the lesson, reach the top. Okay, so part 1 is about Santosh Yadav. Now here it is given that Santosh's family background was very different. She was from a traditional family and she climbed Mount Everest twice. Okay, so she is the only woman in the world to do so. She was born in a society, like I told you, it was a traditional family where birth of a son was regarded as a blessing and daughters were not welcome. Once a holy man blessed Santosh's mother, thinking that she wanted a son. Aisa bolte na ki ladka hoga, aisa aashirwad diya hoga. So Santosh's grandmother told that they wanted a daughter, and Santosh was the sixth child and she was the sister of five brothers. To unke ghar mein ulta tha, paanch pehle se hi ladke the, to she was the sister, last born, the sixth child. To ye Haryana ke story hai. Haryana mein bahut zyada female infanticide hota hai, yani ki when the pregnant lady, if she comes to know by illegal sonography that she has a girl child, so they abort it. ऐसे सब चीज़ें वहाँ पे ज़्यादा पहले चलती थी, आजकल थोड़े strict हो गए हैं, तो ये सब चीज़ें थोड़ी कम हो गई है. But this family was at that time wanting a daughter. Okay, so Santosh was very much different, and she did not like. Though her name meant that. संतोष का मतलब क्या होता है? हैप्पीनेस, कंटेनमेंट. बट शी वॉज नॉट एट ऑल कंटेंटेड एज शी वॉज ग्रोइंग अप, बिकॉज शी अंडरस्टूड दैट गर्ल्स वेर डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी. सो शी डिसाइडेड एंड शी स्टार्टेड लिविंग लाइफ ऑन अ ओन टर्म्स. अदर गर्ल्स वोर ट्रेडिशनल इंडियन ड्रेसेस बट शी वोर शॉर्ट्स. ठीक है, ये वन लाइन में भी पूछा जाता है. तो शी स्टार्टेड वेयरिंग शॉर्ट्स बिकॉज दे वेर कम्फर्टेबल. And she said that she was determined to choose a correct path, and if she was on the correct path, others will have to change and not her. So that is a decision that she took, that others will have to change, because she was not doing anything wrong. She was going to do all correct and logical things, and that's why she decided that others will have to change, not me. So now she had a great desire for education, and in that particular family there was a custom of sending boys to very good school, and they were affluent family because they were rich landowners. Word wahan pe use kiya gaya hai, affluent. So they were rich landowners and they could send their children for education to Delhi school in the capital, because Haryana is nearby. But they never sent the girls, and girls were made to go to the village school. So she was ready to fight for that, because she wanted to go in a good school and get very good education. And when she turned 16, another problem cropped up. What was it? Her parents wanted her to get married. So it was a custom ki they married the girl at the age of 16. But she knew ki that was not the age to marry, it was the age for education. So she warned her parents. She was firm, and she warned her parents that she would never marry if she did not get proper education. So Santosh got herself, she went alone to Delhi, she got herself admitted in the Delhi school, and she told them ki she was going to get education in Delhi. So now what step the parents took? They refused to pay her fees. So Santosh said it was okay, she would work part time and earn money to pay the fees. So now the father understood ki she was adamant, she was going to get the education, and finally the parents agreed to pay for her education. So when she was right, who had to change? The parents had to change, because she was not doing anything wrong. Okay, so now after completing her education of schooling in Delhi, now the father was very much aware of her interest, her urge, her wish for education. So he decided to support her, and he was ready to pay her fees for the education, and she took admission to the college, that is Maharani College in Jaipur. Now here something interesting happened, that in Jaipur she was staying in the Kasturba hostel and that hostel faced the Aravali hills. अभी संतोष कौन है, वो माउंटेनियरिंग से सीखी है, शी इज अ माउंटेनियर, तो वो पहली बार हिल्स उसने कौन से देखे, आरावली हिल्स, और वो कहाँ से देखे, कस्तूरबा हॉस्टल की खिड़की में से, और वो कस्तूरबा हॉस्टल कहाँ पे है, जयपुर में, ठीक है, और कौन सा कॉलेज है, महारानी कॉलेज से अटैच्ड है ये कस्तूरबा हॉस्टल, वहाँ से उसने पहली बार आरावली हिल्स देखे, तो उसको बड़ा ही सरप्राइजिंग लगा कि शी सॉ विलेजेस गोइंग अप टू द हिल and then disappearing, then she could not see them. So one day she decided to find out, she went near the hill and she saw mountaineering was going on there and people went there and they started climbing the hills. So she decided to join them. She wanted also to learn the skill of mountaineering. So they did not stop her. They encouraged her to take to climbing. Take to ka matlab hota hai to learn. Theek hai, take to ka matlab hota hai to learn a new skill. Then there was no looking back. After that there was no stopping, she only progressed. She started learning what? Climbing means mountaineering. So now, after that she decided to go ahead in that skill and she decided to enroll at a course in Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. Now after her term ending, there was a vacation and then she wanted to go here to learn this course. But now the exam was taken late and there was no time to go home because her course of mountaineering was starting immediately. So she had to go directly from Jaipur to Uttarkashi and then for that reason she wrote a letter of apology. She wrote to her father saying sorry that she did not take the permission and she already got herself enrolled in the Uttarkashi Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. But she did write about it to her father and she said sorry. So it was an apology letter. Okay? So soon, in 4 months, she learned the skill very well and she became a remarkable climber. Santosh went on expedition every year. She started going on mountaineering expeditions and developed a remarkable resistance. Matlab, she could fight out the cold and the altitude. Altitude का मतलब क्या होता है, when you go on the height, the altitude changes, so at higher altitude sometimes there is the air is thin and you may have to deal with the less amount of oxygen. But she had iron will and physical endurance. So tolerance, endurance का मतलब होता है tolerance and mental toughness. She was very strong mentally also. So what happened? She developed a remarkable resistance. She could fight out all the problems. Her efforts started bearing fruits. So what happened in 1988? She asked the Aravali mountaineers if she could join them. And in 1992, bas itne hi 4 saal mein, she became the youngest woman to conquer Mount Everest. So she climbed Mount Everest and she became the youngest woman in the world to climb Mount Everest. So she was also very much helpful and popular among the fellow climbers because she was always ready to help. Okay. So in 1992 mission, Santosh Yadav provided special care to a climber. He lay dying in the South Col. Col ka matlab hota hai pass. दो माउंटेन पिक्स को जोड़ने वाले रास्ते को पास बोलते हैं, जैसे रोहतांग पास. तो देयर द प्रॉब्लम अकर्ड बट शी कुड नॉट सेव हिम. ओके, देन अगेन शी हेल्प अनदर क्लाइंबर, हिज नेम वॉज मोहन सिंह एंड दिस टाइम शी शेयर्ड हर ऑक्सीजन विथ हिम. सी दे वर कैरिंग ऑक्सीजन, स्मॉल ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर्स ऑन देयर बैक, बट हिज ऑक्सीजन मस्ट हैव बीन फिनिश्ड एंड वॉट एवर ऑक्सीजन वॉज लेफ्ट विथ हर, she took the risk of sharing it with Mohan Singh and she saved him. So that is how helpful she was. She put others before her. Conquers Everest the second time. So again, first time to she conquered in 1992 and became the youngest woman to conquer. Then again, she conquered within 12 months. Santosh was invited by Indo-Nepalis Women's Expedition. Okay? And she became the member of Indo-Nepalis Women's Expedition and she conquered Everest the second time. She set a record as only woman to have climbed Everest twice. तो ये उसका एक रिकॉर्ड हो गया, यंगेस्ट वुमन का भी और ट्वाइस वाला भी. सो इंडियन गवर्नमेंट रिकॉग्नाइज्ड हर अचीवमेंट एंड शी वाज ऑनर्ड विद पद्मश्री. ठीक है, तो शी गॉट पद्मश्री एंड दैट इज द टॉप ऑनर ऑफ द नेशन. And that's why we should remember and we should learn from her. She was determined and she fought out and stood her ground and she always took correct decisions and she knew that others would have to change. Okay, and she was very much bent upon. Yeah, she had a very strong urge to get good education and she did not agree to get married at 16. So Santosh described her feeling when she went to the top of the mountain Everest, how she felt. That she, let us find out in her own words, when she was on the top of the world, that means when on the she reached the top of the Everest. She said that it took her some time for that moment to be understood. It took time to sink in. Sink in ka matlab hota hai samajh mein aane ko der lagi ki are actually main pahunch gayi hu. She unfurled the Indian tricolor. Indian, okay. So what did she do there? She unfurled the Indian tricolor. Okay, यहाँ पे Indian tricolor है. तो she unfurled means she opened it and she hoisted it there. She can't describe that moment. She must have felt very very proud. She saw the Indian flag flying on the top of the world. She was, that was a spiritual moment for her, a very very happy moment, and a spiritual moment because it was a heartfelt moment and she was very happy. She felt proud to hoist the Indian flag and she acted as an environmentalist also. Kaise? She brought down 500 kilograms of rubbish from the Himalayas. While she was coming down, she got all the things that people had thrown, all that rubbish, 500 kilograms, imagine. So she got all it from Himalayas, 500 kilograms. So she is also called an environmentalist. Okay, so I've revised it for you. Okay, let us have a look at the हार्ड वर्ड्स. यू कैन कॉपी देम. न्यू वर्ड्स जिसको हम बोल सकते हैं उसको हम देख लेते हैं. एक मिनट, गिव मी अ मोमेंट. ओके, फाइंड देम आउट. आई थिंक वी कैन स्टॉप इट. वी विल डिस्कस इट इन द क्लास.